entrance to the Manas High School, where I matriculated in 1983, there is their shield, whatever you call it. It says, Horasignu Tempus Fugit, work because time flies. As you can see, it is a beautiful school. This takes me back to 1983. The Union of South Africa became a republic in 1961. That was not such a good idea. They should have given us back our independence and freedom, and also the independence and freedom of the Boer republics. Jan van Riebeeck was not the founder of South Africa. He was the founder of the Cape. South Africa was formed or created by the British Empire. They invaded the Boer republics for their gold, and in 1910 they formed the Union of South Africa. We can regain our freedom and independence by voting for it. Please go to voteforselfdetermination.co.za and vote for your future. Thank you.